Let's talk about what are essential oils. They're the most powerful part of the plant. They're distilled from shrubs, flowers, trees, roots, bushes, fruits, resins, rinds, and herbs. Oils consist of over 100 different natural organic compounds. In humans, they provide support for our entire body system. They also support brain health as well as a healthy weight. They've been used exclusively for spiritual support in your prayer life. They've been used for thousands of years as beauty aids as well as for emotional support. And you can use them as an alternative to using cleaning with chemicals in your home. So you have a much purer lifestyle and you're getting rid of all the toxins and chemicals in your home. So let's talk about how they enter your body. So, and how long do they last? There's three different ways to use oils. You can diffuse them, you can put them on topically, and then you can also ingest them. You can ingest all oils from other companies, so you need to be careful. But with Young Living oils, we do have oils that you are allowed to ingest, and they also provide great support for you. Tests have shown that the oils reach the heart, the liver, and the thyroid in 3 seconds when you inhale them. And then they were found in the bloodstream in 26 seconds when applied topically. And then expulsion of essential oils takes 3 to 6 hours in a normal, healthy body. Oils were first mentioned in the Bible in the book of Genesis in chapter 7 when Joseph was sold to the slave traders, and there are over 1,100 direct and indirect mentions of essential oils in scripture. So let's talk about how these oils work. There's no nutrition facts on the side of oils, so that means you just have to trust the company and the source that you're getting them from. So you have, with Young Living, what sets Young Living aside is the Seed to Seal promise. It's a promise of purity. You can learn about the Seed to Seal at seedtoseal.com. All of the oils shipped around the world, and there is an 8-point testing that's done to ensure the purity of the oils. And Young Living has never had an oil recalled in 25 years of business. Yes, this is the 25th year in business for Young Living. Young Living is the global leader in essential oils with over $1.5 billion in sales every year. And so the oils just keep coming back, and there's over 3,000 global employees. There's over 600 products that Young Living has. There's 16 corporate and partner farms, more than 20 international markets. There's trained scientists. There's 12 independent partner labs and 4 million global members. So what that means is the testing is very thorough and it's exact. And it's why I don't buy my oils from anybody else, because I know that I can trust Young Living because they own their own farms, and every farm that they have is an organic farm. All oils, from no matter where you get them, fall into one of four categories: authentic, manipulated, perfume, or synthetic. So authentic means the oils are 100% pure with no added synthetics or any other species in the bottle. And that's what Young Living oils are about. The manipulated oils means that the final product has been made to smell more pleasing and less earthy. So some of the heavier molecules have been stripped out, or another species was introduced to enhance the aroma, because they know people love like smell like perfume. Perfume oils are not pure, so they are mixed with synthetics to enhance the aroma, and they have no therapeutic action. So remember, that's what Young Living oils do. They do have a therapeutic benefit. And synthetic oils are not true oils at all. They smell nothing like the original plant, and they are typically labeled as scented products because these are synthetic. So authentic is the only true pure oil, and synthetic oils would be like if you opened up your refrigerator and you took out a glass of orange juice and you diluted it 95% before you even drank it. So you're not going to get the same benefits of what that orange juice is really supposed to do for your body. So check your company if you're buying it from somewhere else and compare that to the Seed to Seal promise with Young Living. So the next time you're in your kitchen and your bathroom, look at the ingredients that are listed on your products. So every day those are going on your skin and your body, you're breathing them in, but they can be causing damage. And then the average woman applies over 300 chemicals every day to her body through soaps and makeup, shampoos, the hair care products. And about 80 of those products are even applied before you even walk out the door or eat your breakfast. So when you use Young Living essential oils, you have one ingredient. Like lemon is just lemon. Oregano is oregano. And there's no synthetic additives and there's nothing like harmful in those bottles of oils. So there is the starter kit's what we're going to talk about. And the starter kit comes with 11 oils and it also comes with a diffuser. And it's valued at over $300. But because it's the premium starter kit, it is at a reduced cost. And most the oils that are in that starter kit are some of the most popular oils that people use. So let's just talk a little bit about each one of those oils. Frankincense, it's one of the top skin oils. It helps smooth the appearance of skin. It's a key ingredient in Young Living's Brain Power essential oil blend. You can diffuse it during your prayer time to help with grounding and purpose. And then lavender, most people know about lavender. It's an oil of relaxation. You can diffuse it for calming, soothing aroma, unwind, put some oils in your bath. You can add it to support healthy skin. And it's also called the Swiss Army knife of essential oils because it has so many uses. And then Peppermint Vitality comes in your kit, and that supports your gastrointestinal comfort, promotes healthy bowel function, and enhances healthy gut function. It helps maintain efficiency of the digestive tract, and it may support performance during exercise. Citrus Fresh is great to diffuse to freshen the air, and it's a blend of orange, tangerine, grape, lemon, and mandarin oils. You can spritz it in your room, in your closet, over your linens. You can dilute it with a V6 carrier oil and use it as a perfume. And it also helps tone and smooth the appearance of skin. So many of these oils help with our skin. Then there's Thieves Vitality. I put this in my coffee every day, one drop every day. Helps support a healthy respiratory system and helps maintain overall wellness when taken as a dietary supplement. You can also add it to like a hot tea. And have like a spicy kind of drink. Stress Away is awesome. It promotes wellness and may be an important part of a daily health regimen. It's one of the top oil blends for emotions that comes in your kit. And there's like a little roller top that comes in your kit. You can pop that thing on your Stress Away bottle and just roll it on your neck all throughout the day. It also comes in a roll-on. I carry it around in my purse. Lemon Vitality is a citrus flavor. It enhances the taste of food and water. I put that in my water every day along with grapefruit and lemon. But lemon is a key ingredient in Thieves and Ningxia Red. And so it also can support the immune system. And then Pan Away is great for after exercise to soothe muscles. It has a stimulating aroma. You can put it on, you know, apply it to your back, your neck. And then it also supports the appearance of healthy skin coloration. And then Copaiba promotes overall wellness. It supports your immune system. It's a great skin for oil. It's actually called the frankincense of South America. Sometimes if you have some, you know, your toothache for your little babies, if they're cutting teeth, that's a good thing to use for that. Digize Vitality is a top oil blend for supporting the digestive system. You can add two drops along with a drop of peppermint to water just to have like a stimulating beverage. You can take it in a veggie capsule, but Digize is great for any kind of issues with your digestive system. And then Raven is a cleansing blend, and it creates a cooling sensation when applied topically to the chest and the throat. And you can diffuse that up to 3 times a day for a soothing aroma if you just want to like smell that. And then it's easy to get started and to order.